when we need the SGR to be in this country.
Okay. Let's now take a look at this nation. We already looked at the headlines, but there's also another story on the front page of the nation, and this is to do with Ogola. I was just playing with my wife. This was a very tragic story where they, after an argument with his wife, she collapsed and died. But now, after autopsies have been done, they discovered that there was a blood clot in her heart, and there was no sign of any injury from him, because of course there was suspected that maybe out of the brawl and out of the fight he may have hit her and she died, but it looks like she literally just died of natural causes with a blood clot which was found in her heart. Rather tragic story right there.
I think it is sorry that the occurrence around the issue have been clouded with a lot of everybody has an explanation to it, but first, I think we need to get the facts of the story, and we need to get the autopsy. Now that it is out, we need now to debate from that point of view, and not from the point of view that anything happening, we presuppose that it is a gender violence based. But also, as we look at it, we must ask ourselves, how far are we in dealing with issues of gender-based violence? And then, do we have people in this country who are suffering in silence? What are we doing? What are the law enforcement agencies doing about the whole thing? Looking, this one is a different scenario because it is a matter now in court, and it has many happenings, and as we continue, as we go forward,